Morning, another beautiful day in God's kingdom. There are times in the Bible where God shows us very clearly that being good isn't good enough. And this he shows in the story that we're going to be looking at today. And in this particular story, we find a man, we meet a gentleman called Cornelius, who was a Roman, and the Bible says was a good man. I mean, the Bible testifies that he gave alms and he gave to the poor and he feared God. Yet God knew that there was something important, vital in his life that was missing. And so God goes ahead and breaks the laws of the natural and gives him a supernatural experience because it was that important to God. And so he has an angel appear to him, telling him to go and get Peter to come and tell him what he needed in his life. On the other hand as well, Peter was having his own, supernatural experience. What happened? Peter went to pray, and the Bible says in Acts chapter 10, verse 10, he became very hungry and wanted to eat. But while they made ready, he fell into a trance. And in this trance, ultimately, he finds out that the gospel needed to be preached, not just to the Jews, but also to people who were not Jews. Basically, Jesus was for everybody. And so he goes ahead and he goes ultimately to preach to Cornelius. Cornelius and his entire household are eager to hear what Peter has to say, and they all give their lives to Christ. What does that mean for us? Somebody might be good. They might be all of those things. They're very good. They never speak a bad word about anybody. And as far as the world is concerned, and as far as we understand morally, they are good. Yet God knows that there is a missing ingredient, and that missing ingredient is Jesus. So they need to give their lives to Christ. So if you're praying for somebody who has not given their lives to Christ yet, keep on praying for them. If you're reading this or listening to this, sorry, and you haven't given your life to Christ, then you need to do so, because it is important to God. And if it's important to God, then it must be important to you. God bless you. Have a beautiful day.